On average, 38 children under the age of 15 die each year from heat stroke after being left in a vehicle, according to the National Safety Council. Now today, the Safe Kids Alamance County Coalition hosted a hot car demonstration to raise awareness. Temperatures inside a vehicle can quickly rise to more than 40 degrees above the outside temperature, which can be dangerous for anyone, but especially for kids. Experts recommend creating reminders that require you to check the back seat.